Hi, everybody. Once again, welcome to Fresh Fire Prayer Ministry, where we keep the fire of the Holy Spirit burning. Today is the day the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad in it. We thank God for His goodness and His mercies that endure forever. In this month of June, God says the walls of Jericho that are hindering and blocking people from fulfilling their destiny, the walls will fall down, the walls will crumble. So what we are about to do is to pray and to believe God that every wall that is blocking you from fulfilling your divine destiny, every wall that is hindering you from getting married, every wall that is coming between you and your husband or your wife, every wall that is standing between you and your breakthrough, that wall will crumble and fall flat in the name of Jesus Christ. And in these 3 days, as we are fasting and praying, that the Lord God Almighty will move speedily and bring deliverance to you. So I want you to have faith that as we are fasting and we are praying, whatever wall is denying you your miracle, whatever wall is denying you your breakthrough, whatever wall is denying you your joy, your peace, whatever wall is denying you your fulfillment in life, that wall will crumble and fall flat in the name that is above every name, the name of the one who died and rose again, in the matchless sovereign name of Jesus Christ. You see the walls in your lives pull down, fall down flat as you possess your possession. For the Bible says that now Jericho was securely shut up because the children of Israel. Now Jericho was securely shut up because of the children of Israel. There are some people, there are some demons, there are some witches, there are some wizards, there are some agents of darkness, there are some familiar spirits, there are some monitoring spirits, there are some ancestral demons, there are some agents of darkness because of your marriage, because of your destiny, because of your job, because of your star, because of your blessing. The Bible says they have shut your glory, they have shut your miracle from happening. But in these 3 days, as we fast and pray, the Lord is going to bring down every wall, every barrier, any hindrances to your miracles in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, because of the children of Israel, the walls of Jericho were securely shut up, and nobody could go in and nobody could come out. But in the name of Jesus Christ, as you start this week, you will see the glory of the Lord. It doesn't matter what you are going through, the Lord is going to fight for you, and you will see His salvation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When you join me in Joshua chapter 5, verse 13, the Bible says that, and it came to pass, When Joshua was by Jericho, you must get closer to your blessing. You must get closer. You must be determined. Be determined that in these three days, whatever is keeping me away from my marriage, that thing will be brought down. Whatever is keeping me from getting that job will be brought down. Whatever is keeping me from enjoying my marriage will be brought down. Whatever is keeping me from getting my healing will be brought down. Whatever is bewitching my destiny will be brought down. In these 3 days, whatever is that agent will be brought down in Jesus' name. And it came to pass that Joshua was by Jericho, and he lifted up his eyes and looked, and behold, a man stood opposite him with his sword drawn in his hands. The man was carrying a sword with a sword in his hand and was standing opposite of Joshua. And Joshua went to him and said to him, "Are you for us or are you our adversary? Are you for us or are you our adversary?" So he said, "No, but I am a commander of the army of God, and I've come now." The commander of God's army has come now. Jesus Christ is in our midst. Jesus Christ is with you. Jesus Christ is with you. And if God is on your side, every wall will be brought down. Every wall that is hindering your destiny, every wall that is blocking you, The word is blocking, 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 blocking. Because you've been blocked, you can't get married. Because you've been blocked, you can't get a job. Because you've been blocked, you can't see breakthroughs. Because you've been blocked, you're not expressing the favor of God. Because somebody has blocked you. But today, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, whoever has blocked you, whatever has blocked you, that thing will be destroyed in Jesus' name. Now let's listen to what Joshua said again. And Joshua went to him and said to him, "Are you for us or are you our adversary? Are you for us or are you our adversary?" Today, tonight, my question is that who is for you and who is against you? Who is for you? Who is for you? And who are those who are also against you? Joshua asks the angel, "Are you my enemy or are you my friend?" Because if you are my friend, if you are for us, then there is peace. But if you are our enemy, then be ready for war. And the general says that I am God's commander in chief and I'm responsible for God's army. So I am with you. Today we are going to pray that those who are with you, remember that we are talking about the walls of Jericho. The walls of Jericho falling flat, crumbling and falling. But Jericho did not just rise up on itself. Somebody erected the wall. Somebody built the wall. Somebody built Jericho. And somebody shut Jericho. Today, I'm asking, who has erected that wall? Who has shut that wall? Who is responsible for building that Jericho wall in your life? Who is blocking you? Who is blocking you from getting married? Who is blocking you? Who is blocking you from getting that job? Who is blocking you? Who is blocking you from passing that exams? Who is blocking you? Who is blocking you from moving forward? Who is blocking you? Who is blocking you? Somebody is the builder of Jericho. Somebody built Jericho. There are demonic builders, witchcraft builders, familiar spirit builders, people who have built up Jericho to make sure that you don't break through. Joshua asks, "Are you for me or are you my adversary? Are you for me or are you my enemy?" In the name of Jesus Christ, you are going to pray that, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, let God arise, and anyone who is against me, let them be scattered by fire. Let them be scattered by fire. Let God arise, and anyone who is not for me but is against me, anyone who is against me, let them be scattered by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Let God arise. You must be angry and you must say that whoever is against me, let God arise and let them be scattered by fire. Be scattered by fire, because you want to make sure that in these 3 days, your breakthrough will come speedily. If you are aggressive, the Bible says the kingdom of our God suffers violence, and the violent take it by force. In these 3 days, if you are violent and you cry out to God, whoever is responsible, whoever is behind the scenes, orchestrating and building blocks, building hindrances, opposing and resisting you, the Lord will draw his sword, and the Lord will slay all your enemies. Joshua asked the person, "Are you for us or are you against us?" If anyone is not for you, then they are against you. And if they are against you, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is against my marriage, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is against me from getting married, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is fighting my marriage, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is fighting my health, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is fighting my finances, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is fighting my children, may the Lord arise. Anyone who is fighting my destiny, may the Lord arise and scatter them by fire. Begin to lift up your voice and pray aggressively. Oh God, arise. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let God arise and his enemies be scattered. Let God arise and let my enemies be scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. These 3 days, your breakthrough will come to you speedily in the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to pray. Let God arise. Anybody who is my enemy, anyone who is my adversary, anyone who is opposing me, let them be scattered in Jesus' name. Begin to pray. Let God arise. 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 Riba ba 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 suka ba shata ra ba 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 ba. Into liba zata ya da 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 da. Reba suka ba suka rebo zata ya da 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 da. Let God arise. 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 And let our enemies be scattered. Let God arise. And let our enemies be scattered. Let God arise. And let every enemy of our life, let them be scattered. Let them be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let God arise in your life. Let God arise in your life right now. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise, arise. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise. And our enemies be scattered. Let God arise and our enemies be scattered. Let God arise. I said, let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise. Let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise and your enemies be scattered. Let God arise. In the name of Jesus, let them be scattered. Let them be scattered. Let them be scattered. Every demonic power, every witchcraft power, every dark force. Every occultic power, every familiar spirit that are fighting your destiny, that are opposing you, let God arise, let God arise, let God arise, let God arise, let God arise. Let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered. Let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered. Every witch, every witch, every witch responsible for your retrogression, every witch responsible for your marital problem, every witch blocking you from getting married, let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered. Every strong man, every strong woman, every principal demon, every familiar spirit fighting your destiny, le barabazuka radadabadabaduza radadadadadada. Let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered. Let God arise, let God arise, let God arise. Let God arise in the name of Jesus. Let God arise in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let God arise and let my enemies be scattered. Let them be scattered, let them be scattered. In the name of Jesus. Let God arise, let your enemies be scattered. Every satanic network, every witchcraft network that is working against you, let God arise, let God arise, let God arise. Let them be scattered, let them be scattered, let them be scattered. Every power fighting your destiny, every power fighting your dreams, every power fighting your finances, every power fighting your marriage, every power fighting you from getting a job, every power fighting you from getting pregnant, let them be scattered by fire. 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 Let them be scattered by fire. Riba ba 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 suna ma da 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 da. Riba ba 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 suna ma da ba da ba da 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 da. Riba ba 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 suna ma da 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 da. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Robo Sakaraba Shekerebu Shaka. In the mighty name of Jesus, let God arise on your life and let all your enemies, all demonic forces, all witchcraft forces, all familiar spirits, all satanic spirits, all ancestral spirits, all familiar spirits that are blocking you from getting married, blocking you from getting forward, moving forward in life, blocking you from making it in life, blocking you from destroying you from life, from making it, from succeeding in life, may the Lord arise and cause them to be scattered in the name of Jesus. You are going to pray another prayer. That in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the commander in the Lord's army, the commander in chief of God's army, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every strong man responsible for blocking me in life, there's a strong man who has built Jericho. And because they have built Jericho, they are blocking you from fulfilling your destiny. Because as long as the Israelites want to get to the promised land, they must go through Jericho. They must go through Jericho. But Jericho has been blocked, and nobody could go in and nobody could come out. In the name of Jesus Christ, whoever has built that Jericho. So now the children of Israel are standing outside, and inside are their blessings. Inside are their possession. Inside are their resources. However, the thing between them is the wall. Somebody has built a wall, a strong man, a strong woman. That strong man can be a witch in your father's family, in your mother's family, who has built a wall through their witchcraft, and they said, you, because of this wall, you will not marry. That will be a strong woman fighting you. It could be a strong man who is in the family who says that you cannot get a job. You cannot succeed in life. You cannot pass that exams. You can never be rich. You can never succeed. You can never have financial breakthrough. You can never fulfill your dreams. No matter what you do, there's a strong man who has built the wall. And that wall is separating you between you and your blessings. The wall is coming between you and your miracle. The wall is separating you from your favor. The wall is bringing limitations upon your life. The wall is keeping you failing in life and being defeated. The wall is causing sicknesses and disease. The wall is causing financial hardship. You are working very hard. You are hard working. But financial hardship and financial stress is a constant thing in your life. Why? Because somebody has built a wall. Now you are going to focus on the strong man. Whoever is the strong man in my life, whoever is the strong woman in my life, whoever is that strong man, it could be a spirit husband, it could be a spirit wife, it could be a familiar spirit. Some people, they sleep and there are demons that come to sleep by them. There can be a dwarf spirit. It can be a monitoring demon that monitors you. They follow you. They track you down. Wherever you go, they are following after you, making sure that they have that wall, that invisible Jericho wall is blocking you. Anytime anybody comes into your life, that wall, you don't understand why men come into your life. Anytime it is marriage, they just go. Why? Because there's an invisible wall of Jericho, which has been erected by a principal demon, erected by a strong man. And that strong man, because they have built this Jericho, they do not allow anybody to cross over. They can't come to you and you cannot come to them. You can't get married to you and you cannot marry them, because there's an invisible wall that is blocking you. Some of us have been looking for jobs for the past month and even years, and yet we can't get a breakthrough. We can't even keep jobs because somebody has erected a wall. It's an invisible wall, but it is working all right because it doesn't allow you to get a job. It doesn't allow you to stay in the job because it is placing limitation upon you. That wall of Jericho, whoever built that wall in my life, whatever demon that built that wall in my life, whatever witch who has built that Jericho wall in my life, whatever agent of darkness who has built that wall in my life, die by fire, die by fire, die by fire. Every witch, every wizard, every agent of darkness, every marine spirit, every spirit husband, every spirit wife, every familiar spirit, every monitoring spirit, any agent from the marine darkness, anyone who is into witchcraft that has built a wall in my life in these 3 days, I command you to perish in the name of Jesus. Die by fire. Every witchcraft spirit must die by fire. Every witchcraft spirit must die by fire. Every demon sent forth to build these walls. Demons have built walls blocking you, blocking you, blocking you, blocking you. Everywhere you go, rejection, 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 denial, rejection, disappointment, rejection, shame, rejection, rejection. Whoever is responsible for building this invisible walls of Jericho, die, die by fire, die by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, begin to pray aggressively and let the wall builder, let the Jericho builders, let the strong man, let the strong woman, let that demon fighting against your destiny, let them die. Let them die in the name of Jesus Christ. Command them to die by fire in Jesus' name. Reba suka ba shata raba ba shata. Into la ba shata ya da ba da ba da ba da ba ba shata ya da ba da ba da ba. Into la ba shata ya da 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 da. Reba ba suka raba sheka raba suka raba shata. Reba ba kuna ba raba shata ya da ba raba ba. Reba ba suna ba raba ba shuda ba raba ba. Reba ba raba area da 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 da. Every strong man, every strong woman responsible for my problems, die by fire, 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 die by fire. Every strong man, every strong woman fighting my children, die by fire, die by fire. Every strong man, every strong woman fighting my destiny, die by fire. Every strong man, every strong woman fighting my job, die by fire. Every strong man, every strong woman fighting my destiny, fighting my business, fighting my career, fighting my staff, fighting my job, fighting my finances, fighting my health, die by fire, die by fire, die by fire. Every witch, every wizard dream, every agent of darkness from the spirit, from the marine demon, from the marine kingdom, die by fire, die by fire, die by fire, die by fire. In the name of Jesus, every monitoring demon, any monitoring demon on assignment to block me, I command you to die, 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 die in the name of Jesus. Every monitoring demon that is on assignment to block you, to follow you, and to block you from breaking through, to block you from making it in life, to block you from seeing your dreams and visions, die, 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 die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. Die by fire. Every familiar spirit. Every familiar spirit. Every familiar spirit. Fighting you in your dreams. Fighting your marriage. Fighting your finances. Fighting your dreams. Fighting your destiny. Reba saka raba baba. Let that strong man, let that strong man, let that strong man, let that familiar spirit, let that familiar spirit that is fighting your destiny, die by fire, 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 in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Whatever we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Whatever we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. In the name of Jesus. Every ancestral demon that is superimposing generational curses on your life. Every ancestral spirit, ancestral demon that is imposing generational curse of poverty, generational curse of chronic sickness, generational curse of limitation, generational curse of singleness, generational curse of marital problems, generational curse of failure and defeat, generational curse of female problem, fibroid, barrenness, generational curse of not being able to be settled in life, I command that ancestral devil, ancestral demon, ancestral witches, let them die in the name of Jesus. Let them die in the name of Jesus. Let them die in the name of Jesus. Let them die, let them die, let them die, let them die. Die, 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 die. Die in the name of Jesus. Itabarabasuna marababa.
Every ancestral spirit causing female problems, barrenness, miscarriages, fibroid, impotency, painful sexual life. Let them die. Every spirit that is causing delay and lateness in your life, it is time for them to die in the name of Jesus. It is time for them to die in the name of Jesus. Any demon that is causing you to be unable to get settled, everything you do, you don't succeed. You are unable to finish what you start. Today, in the name of Jesus, let that spirit awaken against you. Let them die in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let them die, let them perish. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. These 3 days, people are going to be pushed into their destiny. Jericho will fall and the Jericho builders will perish. Jericho builders will perish. Anyone who has built Jericho walls to hinder you, anyone who is responsible for erecting that invisible Jericho wall. Many people are walking around in life, but around them is Jericho. Invisible Jericho wall, which is causing them to be delayed, which is causing them to be late in life, which is causing them not to be moving forward, which is prolonging their breakthrough, which is hindering them from moving forward, because they have built an invisible Jericho, and that wall is blocking them. There are many who want to get married, but somebody has built a Jericho wall and says, you can never get married. It doesn't matter how hard you try, because I have built that wall. And today, that one who has built that wall, they will perish in the name of Jesus. Some people have built Jericho walls, and so it doesn't matter how much you take in and you want to be pregnant. Miscarriage. You take in, you want to be pregnant, you miscarry, and they have deposited fibroid and causing all sort of problems, causing barrenness, because somebody has put a Jericho, invisible Jericho. But today we are attacking the one who is responsible. Whoever is responsible for building this wall, whoever is working witchcraft on me, whoever is doing this evil against me, they will perish. Now let's understand what we are going through. Now join me in Joshua chapter 6. Go with me to Joshua chapter 6, verse 26. And please understand this so that when you are praying, you pray aggressively. There are some people who want to get a job, but because Jericho has been built, somebody has built a Jericho. It doesn't matter their qualification. It doesn't matter their experience. It doesn't matter their certificate. They can still not get a job, in spite of all the interviews. Some people, because of the Jericho, they don't even call them for interview. But after these 3 days, you will see the kingdom of God fulfilled in your life. As we are praying, you will be seeing breakthroughs. As we are praying, these 3 days, you will see things you have never experienced in your life before, because God will be moving. Yours is to be fasting and be aggressive, and you see the glory of God. Joshua chapter 6, verse 26. Joshua 6, 26. Then Joshua, after Joshua had pulled down the walls of Jericho, hear what Joshua said. Then Joshua charged them at that time, saying, "Cursed be the man before the Lord who rise up and build this city, Jericho." Cursed be. Joshua cursed anyone who would ever build Jericho again.
because Jericho is being built by people. Somebody is responsible for your miscarriages. Somebody is responsible for your barrenness. Somebody is responsible for attacking you in your dream. You dream and you are seeing cats, you are seeing dogs, you are seeing snakes chasing you, masquerade spirits chasing you. It is somebody who is fighting you in your dreams. There is a human personality, an agent of darkness. Somebody is fighting you. You look for a job and then you lose it within 6 months. Somebody is the one who is causing this havoc and chaos in your life. So Joshua said that now that I've pulled down these walls, now I am attacking anyone who will ever build this again. Who is building this Jericho so much that you can't get married? You need to attack that person who has built that wall of Jericho around you. That because a woman was telling me, he says that I'm in my late 30s, and almost for the past 6 years or so, nobody's even coming around. Nobody's even making an attempt to even seek me for marriage because they have supernaturally invisible walls of Jericho is all around you. So who can come close to you? You are already occupied by Jericho. They are blocking anybody from coming in and from you also coming out. You are blocked because the Bible says in Joshua chapter 6 verse 1, now Jericho was securely shut up because of the children of Israel. No one went out and no one came in because they have shut you up. People cannot come to you to bless you. And neither can you also be a blessing to anybody. They have caged you in with their walls of Jericho. And tonight we are just dealing with who has built that Jericho wall. Who is responsible? Who is responsible for what you are going through? Who did this to you? Who did this evil to you? Who cursed your life? Who is doing witchcraft on you? The Bible says, Joshua charged them at that time, saying, cursed be the man before the Lord who rise up and builds the city of Jericho. He shall lay its foundation with his firstborn. He says that anyone who dares to build this wall of Jericho again to hinder and to block my destiny, even though I'm going to die, but anyone who will wreck this wall again against my children, great-grandchildren, whatever, if they attempt to build this wall, their first child will die. And he goes on to say, with his firstborn and with the youngest, he shall set up its gates. And he says that after he has finished building the wall and putting up the gate, his also lastborn will also perish. Anyone who dares, that curse be unto that man. Today, curse be unto any witch or wizard, any agent of darkness, any worker of iniquity, any inventor of evil who is bewitching you, who is casting black magic, spells, and charm on you. Curse be unto them. That's what Joshua said. That is what Joshua said. And now Joshua had said it. And later on, Joshua died and all the children of Israel moved on. Now let's come with me to 1 Kings chapter 16, verse 34. Please be with me. Understand this so that as you pray, God in these 3 days will show you his salvation. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will experience the power of God fighting for you. They can't stop you anymore. They can't stop you anymore. They can't block you. People are blocked. People are blocked. You remember last time a woman came on the prayer line to share her testimony, how she befriended her supervisor, and the supervisor was casting witchcraft on her. And she said that she dreamt, and in the dream, she saw her name. She saw her name, and they had written blocked. And because of that, it was blocking her. She couldn't dream. Blocking her. She felt like she was in a casket. She was in a dark place. She was blocked. And later on, when she even started dreaming, she realized that she was going to the airport and she was blocked. Blocked. Some of you are blocked by witchcraft. You are blocked by satanic powers. You are blocked. But today, whatever is blocking you is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking your marriage is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking your financial breakthrough is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking your pregnancy is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking you from getting that job is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking the relationship between you and your spouse, it is being removed in Jesus' name. Whatever is blocking you from fulfilling your destiny this year is being removed in the mightiest name of Jesus Christ. Blocked. Anything blocking you will be destroyed. It will be removed in Jesus' name in these 3 days by the power of the Holy Ghost. First Kings 16, verse 34. First Kings chapter 16, verse 34. Remember Joshua's curse. And this is after almost many, many years. After 40 years or 30 years later, the prophecy came true. Now listen, Joshua said, "Cursed be anyone before the Lord who tries to build this Jericho wall and to put up its gate. That person who tries to erect the wall again, his firstborn will die. That one who tries to build this wall, as his firstborn dies when he starts building, by the time he finishes building, his lastborn will also die. Firstborn will die, lastborn will die. Cursed be that person." That's what Joshua said. And the Bible says that after many years, a man rose up and said he was going to build Jericho. Now listen to what happened. 1 Kings chapter 16, verse 34. "In the days of Hiel of Bethel, built Jericho. In the days of Hiel of Bethel, built Jericho. He laid its foundation." So this is Hiel. This is a man called Hiel. He decided to build Jericho. There are people who are still building limitations, building delays, building stagnation, building singleness, building miscarriages, building unemployment, building sicknesses, building failure and defeat in people's life. So another man rose again and said, "I will build. I will destroy you again. I will block you from getting married. I will block you from getting pregnant. I will block you from getting a job. I will block you from getting financial breakthrough. I will block." A man rose again. There are people who will rise again against you. But because of what Joshua said, the Bible says that he laid its foundation with Abiram, his firstborn. Immediately he started building, his firstborn died, according to the prophecy, according to the curse. Immediately he started building, his firstborn died. And the Bible says, and with his youngest son, Segub, he set its gates. And when he was almost about to finish to build the gates of Jericho, his lastborn also died, according to the word of the Lord, which he had spoken through Joshua, the son of Nun, because of what Joshua said. Today, anyone who is bewitching you, practicing witchcraft, cursing your life, cursing your marriage, cursing your health, cursing your finances, cursing your destiny, cursing your star, today, curse be that woman, curse be that witch, curse be that wizard, curse be that familiar spirit, curse be that familiar demon, curse be any spirit that is fighting against you. May the Lord arise and cause them to perish. Anyone who has built Jericho around me, I'm not interested in your son. I'm not interested in their firstborn. I'm not interested in their lastborn. That person who is building Jericho, or that person who has built Jericho around me, let them perish in the name of Jesus. Let them perish in the name of Jesus. The Bible says that they shall gather, but not for your sake. But anyone who will gather against you, they shall fall for your sake. They shall fall. And the Bible says that Jericho fell flat. So your enemies will fall flat with Jericho. They will perish in the name of Jesus. Pharaoh will perish in the name of Jesus Christ. The giant Goliath will perish in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone who has risen up against you to block you from getting pregnant, to block you from getting married, to block you from enjoying your marriage, to block you from moving forward, to block you from getting a job, to block you from experiencing the glory of the Lord, may they perish in the name of Jesus. Cursed be that witch, that wizard, that agent of darkness that is performing witchcraft against you. May they perish. May they perish. You are going to pray, "Father, arise." Anyone who is practicing witchcraft, anyone who is fighting my destiny, fighting my destiny, fighting my destiny, fighting my marriage, fighting my finances, fighting my children, fighting my health, fighting my job, fighting my destiny, Father, let them perish in the name of Jesus. Let them perish in the name of Jesus. Let them perish in the name of Jesus Christ. Any demonic spirit, perish by fire. Any spirit husband, perish by fire. Every spirit wife, perish by fire. Every familiar spirit, perish by fire. Every serpentine demon, perish by fire. Every Leviathan demon, perish by fire. Any demon that is fighting my destiny, today, perish, die by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone who has become a witch that is blocking me, perish in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray aggressively in the name of Jesus. Let them perish. Let them perish. Let them perish. Let them perish. In the name of Jesus. Let them perish. Likataya da 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 da. Joshua said, "Curse is anyone. Curse is anyone
who builds a foundation. In the name of Jesus. Any Jericho builder in your life, whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Let them perish. Let them perish. Let them die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Whoever built Jericho around me, let them perish. Reba sukara ba 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 shata. Whoever has built Jericho around you, let them perish. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Whoever has built Jericho around you, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish, let them perish. Whoever has built Jericho around my marriage, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around my finances, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around my destiny, let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around my miracles, my breakthroughs, my blessings, let them perish in Jesus' name. Let them perish, let them perish, let them perish. In the mighty name of Jesus. Remember, the Bible said the kingdom of God suffered violence, and the violent take it by force. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Take your blessing, take your marriage, take your destiny, take your glory, take your finances, take it by force. You are going to pray again that whoever has built Jericho around my life, let them perish in the name of Jesus. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around me, let them perish. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around my finances, let them perish. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around my pregnancy, let them perish. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around my marriage and blocking me from getting married, let them perish. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around my health, causing sicknesses and diseases, let them perish. Let them die by fire. Whoever has built Jericho around my destiny, causing delay and stagnation, I am always experiencing delay. I'm always experiencing stagnation. I'm always experiencing retrogression. I'm always expresses setback in my life. Whoever has built that wall, whoever is responsible, today you shall perish. You shall perish. You shall die by fire. You shall perish. You shall die by fire. Whoever has built a wall around my education, blocking me from passing my exams, blocking me from graduating from school, blocking me, you will perish in the name of Jesus. Whoever has built a wall of Jericho around my breakthrough. Some of you are close to your breakthrough, but there is hindrances. There is hindrances. You want to purchase a house. You want to purchase an apartment. You want to start a business. You want to break through to start something. You want to get some favors, but something is blocking you. Whoever has built that Jericho, that is blocking me from getting my miracle, that has built Jericho, that is blocking me from getting that breakthrough, today, perish by fire. Perish by fire. Die by fire. Whoever has is blocking me from getting my breakthrough, perish in the name of Jesus. Whoever has built Jericho around me getting a job, because of the walls of Jericho you have built, I cannot get a job. I am unemployed. I am without a job. In the name of Jesus, let that person perish in the name of Jesus. Let that demon perish. Let that familiar spirit perish. Let that ancestral spirit perish in the name of Jesus. Whoever has built a wall of hindrances, opposition, a wall to deny me access to my breakthrough, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, perish, die by fire, perish, die by fire, perish, die by fire, in Jesus' name. Whoever has built Jericho around me,
around my children, around my husband, around my marriage, around my finances, around my education, around my destiny. Die by fire. Perish in the name of Jesus Christ. Begin to clap your hands and command them to perish. Command them to perish. Command your enemies to perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built a wall of old Jericho around Sony, let them perish. Whoever has built a wall around Sony, let them perish. Whoever has built a wall around Sony, around Sony, around Sarah, around this, around my life, around my destiny, let them perish, let them perish. Whoever has built a wall around of Jericho around our destiny, let them perish, let them perish, let them perish. Riba baba baba, riba baba, 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 riba baba. I curse them to perish. I curse them to perish. I curse them to perish. I curse them to die by fire. Every witch die by fire. Every wizard die by fire. Every agent of darkness die by fire. Every inventor of wickedness die by fire. Every monetary spirit die by fire. Every spirit husband die by fire. Every spirit wife die by fire. Every drug spirit die by fire. Every wizard die by fire. Every ancestral spirit die by fire. Every familiar spirit die by fire. Every spirit of depression die by fire. Every spirit of anxiety die by fire. Every strong man die by fire. Every strong woman die by fire. Every spiritual policeman die by fire. Every spiritual police woman die by fire. In the name of Jesus, let every strong man, strong woman, spiritual policeman, spiritual police woman, every agent of darkness fighting my destiny, fighting my children, fighting my job, fighting my health, fighting your career, let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Let them die. Let them die by fire. Let them die. Let them die by fire. Whoever is blocking you from getting a job, let them die by fire. Whoever is blocking you from getting your miracle, let them die by fire. Whoever is blocking you from getting your breakthrough, let them perish. Let them perish. Let Pharaoh perish. Let them perish in Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let God arise. Let God arise. And cause your enemies. Let them perish. Anyone who is bewitching you, performing black magic, performing black magic, performing voodoo, performing opia, performing santeria, performing incantations, divination, spells, charms against your life, against your health, against your children, against your family, against your finances, against your marriage, against your finances, against your destiny. Let them perish, let them perish, let them perish, let them perish now by fire. Perish now, die by fire, 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 die by fire. Oh God, arise and let our enemies, let them be slaughtered by fire in Jesus' name. You are breaking through in Jesus' name. Let them perish in Jesus' name. Whoever has built that wall, they will perish with the wall. Whoever has built Jericho shall perish with Jericho. Whoever has built Jericho in your life, they will perish with Jericho. In the name of Jesus. Reba Sukaba Shata Muntalabadi Antonibri Antanabababa. Every household witches, every household witches from your father's family, from your mother's family, fight to your destiny. Let them perish in the name of Jesus. Every satanic altar from your mother's family, from your father's family, fight to your destiny. Let them perish in the name of Jesus. Let them die in the name of Jesus. Let them die. Every strong man, every spirit husband, every spirit wife responsible for building Jericho in your life, let that spirit die in the name of Jesus. Die by fire. Die. Die by fire in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft spirit, die by fire in Jesus' name. Reba ba 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 ba. In the name of Jesus.
Q&A session started.
In the mighty name of Jesus, he who died and rose again. In the mighty name of Jesus, he who died and rose again. Because all power belongs to Jesus. All power belongs to Jesus. The commander-in-chief of God's army, all power belongs to Jesus. All authority belongs to Jesus. At the mention of the name Jesus, every knee shall bow. Today, any Jericho builder in your life, they perish with Jericho. Every Jericho builder in your life, they perish with Jericho. As Jericho is falling flat in your life, so they perish. As Jericho is falling flat in your life, so they perish. As Jericho is falling flat in your life, so they perish. In these 3 days, every stubborn enemy, any unrepentant enemy, any unrepentant witch, any unrepentant wizard, any unrepentant agent of darkness, any unrepentant spirits that are fighting against you, they shall die for your sake. They shall perish for your sake in the name of Jesus Christ. They shall perish. Every household witchcraft that meet in your father's house, every household witchcraft that meet in your mother's house, that invent wickedness against you, to block you, to hinder you, to deny you access to your miracle by erecting walls of Jericho, invisible walls, to block you. They shall all perish for your sake in the name of Jesus. They shall all perish in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. They shall perish. Every household witchcraft, they will all perish. Every witchcraft network that are fighting you around you, those fighting you at your workplace, those fighting you in your church, those fighting you wherever you go, they will all perish. They will all perish. They will all perish in the name of Jesus. In these 3 days, whoever has risen against you in judgment, whoever is fighting your destiny, fighting your dreams, fighting your marriage, fighting your health, fighting your children, fighting your finances, fighting your spouse, fighting your joy, fighting your destiny, they shall perish in the name of Jesus. The God who allowed Daniel's enemies to perish, the God who allowed Daniel's enemies to perish, let that God allow your enemies to perish the same way. Perish the same way. Perish the same way. The God who has caused Haman to perish because for the sake of Mordecai, may that same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob cause your enemies, inventors of wickedness, the witches and wizards, the strong man, the strong woman, the incubus, the succubus, the demons and the witches, let them all perish for your sake in the name of Jesus. But you shall see the salvation of God. Your last prayer. You are going to pray. Every walls of Jericho that is blocking my life, every walls of Jericho that is blocking my marriage, every walls of Jericho that has been built to block me financially, any walls of Jericho that is blocking my destiny, blocking my health, blocking my life, blocking my marriage, blocking my finances, blocking me from getting a job, blocking me from getting married, blocking me from getting pregnant, blocking me from experiencing the glory of the Lord, I command the Holy Ghost fire to consume it in Jesus' name. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Every block in my life, whatever they have used to block me, be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Every obstacle to my miracles, every Jericho to my miracles, be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Begin to clap your hands. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Every Jericho blocking my marriage, every Jericho blocking my destiny, every Jericho blocking my health, every Jericho blocking my children, be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. I command the Holy Ghost fire to consume into ashes. I command the Holy Ghost fire to destroy you now in the name of Jesus. Begin to release the Holy Ghost fire. The Bible says that whatever you loose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Command the Holy Ghost fire to burn up every roadblock, any block, anything that is blocking you, any witchcraft that is blocking you, any spell that is blocking you, every curse that is blocking you, let it be consumed by fire. Let it be consumed by fire. Begin to pray. Clap your hands and pray in the name of Jesus. Every block to son is destiny. Every block to son is destiny. Every block to son is peace. Every block to son is life. Every block to son is purpose. Let me consume my fire. 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 In the name of Jesus, whatever is blocking my destiny, let it be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus, let it be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus,
In the name of Jesus. 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 Whatever is blocking you from today, the fire of God consumes it. The fire of God consumes it. The fire of God destroys it. The fire of God consumes it. The fire of God destroys it. The fire of God consumes it. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. Every block, every hindrance, let it be consumed by the fire of God in Jesus' name. From today, the fire burns, it consumes, it destroys. In Jesus' name. People are breaking through speedily. You are breaking through speedily. You are breaking through. You are breaking through. In this 3 days, you shall see the glory of the Lord. A supernatural turnaround is taking place. The barren are receiving their children. The sick are receiving their healing. The singles are breaking through. The jobless are finding their job. Breakthrough. 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 Breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Breakthrough. Within these 3 days, you shall see the glory of God. That's what Joshua chapter 3, verse 5, he was preparing them. He said, sanctify yourself for tomorrow. The Lord will do wonders. The Lord will do wonders. The Lord will do wonders. Sanctify yourself, for the Lord is about to do wonders. Amazing things in your life in these 3 days. People who have been hindered, blocked from getting a job, you are going to get a job in Jesus' name. You are going to get a job this week in Jesus' name. People who are finding it difficult to get a life partner, your life partner will be attracted to you, drawn to you in the name of Jesus Christ. You will break through. You will break through that limitation. You will break through that barrier. The singles will break through and get their husbands and wives in Jesus' name. Those who are going through marital conflict, marital confusion, you are breaking through in the name of Jesus Christ. Peace will reign. God will restore. Those who are looking for the fruit of the womb, they are breaking through in the name of Jesus. The jobless are breaking through. People believing God for divine favor. God will show you favor. God will show you favor as you go to the court case. As you go to the court, God will show you favor and turn things around for your good. Those who are believing God to pass an exam, God will be with you and help you to succeed and help you to pass. No more delays, no more delays, no more delays, no more setback, no more disappointment, no more failure. In the name of Jesus Christ, whoever proposed to you, they will end up marrying you this time. No man will disappoint you anymore. The time of being disappointed is over. That wall is broken. That wall is broken. You will find that godly man and he will propose to you and he will follow through with his word and marry you. And you will find joy in your marriage because that wall is broken. That wall of sickness and diseases is broken. That wall of infirmity is broken. That wall of chaos is broken. That wall of humiliation and shame is broken. It's broken. It's broken. It's broken in Jesus' name.
It's broken in Jesus' name. In these 3 days, what you couldn't do before, you will break through. What you have been looking for, it will come to you. What you have been seeking for, it will come to you. In the name of Jesus, God will open ways, doors for you, which you were not even expecting it. You were not expecting some promotions. You were not expecting some financial breakthrough. You were not expecting some favors. It's going to come to you. It is going to come to you because the wall that was hindering your benefactors from blessing you, because the wall has been removed, your helpers will come to you, and all the treasures they should have given to you for the longest time, for a long time, they'll begin to bless you. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive supernatural favor. Receive supernatural favor. Favor to get things you were not even praying for. It comes to you because walls have been pulled down. Walls have been pulled down. And your enemies, as God is visiting you with his goodness, the Lord is visiting your enemies with disaster, with harm, in Jesus' name. You will see your enemies perish left and right from you. Only with your eyes will you see the reward of the wicked. Amen. Joshua chapter 6, verse 1. Now Jericho was securely shut up because of the children of Israel. None went out and none came in. And verse 2, and the Lord said to Joshua, see, in these 3 days, from today, tomorrow, and Tuesday, God says that, see, I have given you Jericho into your hands. I have given you Jericho. I've given you that, the power to now get married. I've given you the power to now get pregnant. I've now given you the power, the grace to be able to get a job. I've now given you the grace to pass that exams. I've given you the grace to win that court case. I've given you the grace to now break out of that singleness. I've given you the grace to now do the impossible, the things you could not do. See, I've this day given you over Jericho. It is yours. If God gives you something, you must take it. If God gives you something, you must take it. If God promises, you must take it. If you don't take it, it's your own problem. If a mailman brings a letter to you, and if you don't receive it, it goes back to the sender. You are going to take it. I take by force. I take by fire. I take by force my marriage. I take by fire. I take by force my blessings. I take by fire. I take by force my healing. I take by fire. I take by force my job. I take by fire. I take by force my husband. I'm taking it. I'm taking it. I'm taking it. I'm taking my deliverance. I'm taking my blessings. I'm taking my job. I'm taking back my joy, my peace. I'm taking back the glory of the Lord upon my life. I'm taking back my ministry. I'm taking back my anointing. I'm taking back my husband. I'm taking back whatever I lost to the devil. I'm taking it back. Some of you, God arranged for some people to come, the two of you to come together. It was a divine plan that has a man and a woman come together. The Lord brought some people together, but satanic witches separated the two of you. By this prayer, whoever left you because of somebody building a wall to block you from getting married to that person, today, 3 days, that person will return back. That person will return back. That person will return back. Whoever left you, whatever drove them away, that person, your enemies are perished. The wall is broken. They will come back. They will come back. Jobs that you were looking for, that they were not giving you a call, they will give you a call and tell you to come and start the job. People who owe you money and they were not listening to you, they were not calling you, they will call you and give you back the job. They will begin to call you and give back your money in the name of Jesus Christ. People, you begin to receive supernatural visitation. People begin to do you good because the walls is being broken. The walls is being demolished. The walls is crumbling and falling flat, and the enemies of your destiny are falling with your they are falling down with your enemies and the wall in Jesus' name. And the Bible says that God says that, see, I have this day given you Jericho. Take it. Now begin to pray. The Bible says, whatever you lose on earth shall be loose in heaven. Begin to claim. Begin to take back. Take back your healing. Take back your health. Take back your husband. Take back your wife. Take back your job. Take back whatever you need to take. Take it by force. Clap your hands and take them in Jesus' name. Take that in Jesus' name. Take it. 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 Take back your destiny in Jesus' name. Father, we take back. We take back whatever has been stolen from us by the devil. We take them all back in Jesus' name. We take them all back in Jesus' name. Rebaba Sukaba Shata. In the name of Jesus. 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 We take back our destiny. We take back our glory. We take back our blessings. We take back from the camp of the enemy. Everything that the devil has stolen from us, we take it back. We take it back. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I take back my joy. I take back my peace. I take back my marriage. I take back my financial blessing. I take back my anointing. I take back. I take back. I take back. In the name of Jesus. We take back our possessions. We take back our inheritance. We take back the goodness of God in our lives. In dalaba sukabayata, in kolobo zadanda bdiya, riba baba sukabara baba, Musa kataya dada, riba baba 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 baba, zegere boshetere boshatara baba, indele bosh zagara baba, zegra baro. De Gravadea, Riba Bababos, Zata Dadadadea, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command and prophesy total restoration. Whatever you lost to the devil, it is found in Jesus' name. Whatever you lost to the devil, it has been located right now in Jesus' name. And it's coming to you. May the angel of the Lord, may the angel of the Lord, may the angel of the Lord uproot every tree that your destiny and your glory and your stars been buried under. That tree, that evil tree, let it be uprooted by fire. Let it be consumed by fire. Let it be uprooted and be consumed by fire. I set that evil tree on fire in Jesus' name. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I command your glory. I command your star. I command your destiny to be retrieved from every shrine, from every altar that contains your glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, whatever stole from you, whoever stole something dear to you from you, today let the angel of the Lord snatch it away from the hands of your enemies. Whatever belongs to you, but it's in the possession of an enemy, today let the angel of the Lord, by the power of the Holy Ghost, snatch it from the hands of your enemies and give it to you. Receive it in Jesus' name. Whatever you lost it to the enemy, it is coming back to you. It is coming back to you. It is coming back to you. Some of you have lost your marriage to an enemy, but today that marriage is being restored. That marriage is being restored in the name of Jesus. Some of you, you lost a job. It was a very good job, but you lost it. The devil stole that job, and now you are jobless. But that today, by the word of the Lord, I command your job to be restored unto you by fire. I command your job to be restored to you by fire. Whoever stole your job, you are receiving better job than the one they stole. You are receiving double restoration in the name of Jesus Christ. Some of you, you got a good person who said they are going to marry you, and the devil stole and snatched the person away from him. Wherever they are coming back. They are coming back. They will have no peace. They will have no joy until they come back to marry you in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever you lost to the devil, some of you have lost your health. You have lost your very health to the devil. You were very healthy. You were a very strong person, but today you are sickly. Today you are very weak. Today you are on medication. Today you are frequenting the hospital. Today receive back your health. Receive back your strength. Receive back your health. Receive back your strength. Receive back your health. Receive back your strength. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Some of you have lost your glory to the devil. You were breaking through in life. You were succeeding. Suddenly, failure, 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 rejection, disappointment. Today, be restored in Jesus' name. Be restored in Jesus' name. You will not fail the exams again. You will not fail another exams again. You will not fail another exams again. No more failures anymore. No more failures anymore. Anytime you take an exam, you will pass and move forward. You will pass and move forward. You will pass and move forward in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever you lost to the devil, it's being restored. Some of you, you are losing children through miscarriages. witches are drinking your children's blood. Witches, anytime you become pregnant, they drink and eat up the child, and it comes out as miscarriage. But today, I curse that witch. I curse that wizard. I curse that witch to die by fire. You shall not lose another pregnancy to miscarriage. You will not lose another pregnancy to witches and through miscarriage anymore. I break that cycle in your life in Jesus' name. I break that cycle in your life in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I command your glory. I command your destiny. I command your star to be retrieved from every shrine. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command your glory. I command your star to be retrieved from every burial grounds. Some people's destiny and glory were buried. They were buried in burial grounds, funeral grounds, where people are buried. Somebody took your star and took your identity and buried it there. And because of that, your glory is buried. But today, the angel of the Lord retrieves it from the burial grounds. Whoever has buried your glory, buried your placenta, buried your star under a tree, under a burial grounds, under the earth. Today, I command the angel of the Lord, in the name of Jesus, let the angel of the Lord retrieve your glory, retrieve your star, retrieve your marital destiny and restore it to you. Retrieve your financial destiny and give it back to you. Retrieve your blessings and give it back to you, in the name of Jesus. I command every star, every destiny, any glory to be retrieved from the hands of witches. Any witch that has stolen your glory, any witch that has stolen your star, any witch that has stolen your blessing, I command them to be retrieved from them and be restored back to you, to be restored back to you, to be restored back to you. Your marital glory, your financial glory, your health, your blessings, your breakthrough, let it be restored. Let it be restored to you by fire in these 3 days. Whatever you lost is coming back to you. It's coming back to you. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command your star, I command your destiny, I command your glory to be retrieved from every marine kingdom, any marine kingdom that contains your blessings, any marine kingdom that contains your physical marriage. Some of you, your marriage has been hijacked, has been stolen under the marine world, and that's why you cannot marry in the physical. But today, in the name of Jesus, let the angel of the Lord, let the angel of the Lord retrieve your marital glory from the marine kingdom and restore it to you. Retrieve your financial glory and bring it back to you. Retrieve your destiny and bring it back to you. In Jesus' name, it is done. It is done. You will marry. You will marry. Your finances is going to be okay. Your finances is going to be okay. Your health is going to be okay. That fibroid that was given to you by that marine witchcraft, it disappears. It's being consumed by fire. It's destroyed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command your star, your glory, to be retrieved from the underground. Anyone who has buried your glory in the underground world, today the angel of the Lord restores it back to you. Restores it back to you. Every household witchcraft from your father's family, from your mother's family, that has stolen your glory, your star, your destiny, and blocking it from manifesting, today let the angel of the Lord retrieve it. Retrieve it from ancestral spirits. Retrieve it from familial spirits. Retrieve it from monetary spirits. Retrieve it from dwarf spirit and restore it back to you. From today, whatever you lost to your enemies, it is coming back to you by fire. It is coming back to you by fire. The angel of the Lord locates wherever they buried it, and the angel of the Lord retrieves it and restores it back to you. Your job is being restored. Your marriage is being restored. Your destiny is being restored. Your glory is being restored. Your health is being restored. Your blessings is being restored. Your favor is being restored. Anything you lost to the devil in these 3 days, may the Lord show you favor. May the Lord show you his grace. May the Lord do wonders. May the Lord do wonders in your life in Jesus' name. Be restored. Be restored. And I command every invisible walls of Jericho to fall flat in Jesus' name. Begin to clap your hands and say, Father, I thank you that the walls of Jericho has fallen flat. Father, I thank you that the walls of Jericho has fallen flat. Thank you, Jesus, that the walls of Jericho has fallen flat. Thank you, Jesus, that the walls of Jericho has fallen flat. Begin to clap your hands and praise the name of the Lord, that the walls of Jericho in my life, the walls of Jericho in my marriage, the walls of Jericho in my finances, the walls of Jericho blocking me from getting married, it has fallen flat. It has fallen flat. It has fallen flat. It has fallen with my enemies. It has fallen with my enemies in Jesus' name. Somebody's marriage is being restored. Somebody's getting their husband. Somebody's getting healing. Somebody's getting their deliverance. Somebody's job is coming. Somebody's pregnancy is coming. Somebody's going to receive favor. That which you are looking for, you are going to find it this week in Jesus' name. Begin to thank God that the walls is falling and your enemies are falling with it in Jesus' name.
Q&A session is over.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That the walls is broken and our enemies are falling with it.
Thank you, Lord, for deliverance. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Bless up your holy name. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Matchless name, in Jesus' sovereign name, have we prayed in faith. It is done. It is done in Jesus' name. Joshua 3 verse 5, sanctify yourself, for tomorrow you shall see wonder. You will see wonders in your life. Your enemies cannot stop you this time, because the commander of the Lord's army is with you. And if God be for you, who then can be against you? You are more than a conqueror through Christ Jesus. You are more than a conqueror through Christ Jesus. You are more than a conqueror. Now go in this faith and possess your Jericho in Jesus' name. Possess your Jericho. You will see things changing. You will see things you lost coming back to you. In these 3 days, you will see things you lost coming back to you. Things you were not expecting turning around. Tomorrow we are fasting 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. We will meet the same time, which is the Tuesday's time, and we are going to end on Friday. Those of you who have consuming fire for fire, I would advise you to go to the back of the book and pray the fire for fire prayers. Find a relevant prayer point that connects to your situation and just open fire, because God is working and God is moving. But we have to engage God. We have to move the hand of God to fight for us. But there's one prayer point. If you have the book, I would advise everybody to pray it. It says prayer to recover your star and your glory. Prayer to recover. Because as the walls are falling, you want to recover. Recover. Take back. Take back. Take back. He says that, see, I've given you Jericho. So it is time to take back from the hands of your enemies. time to take back from the hands of your enemies. Whatever the witches stole, whatever the demons stole, whatever the spirit husband stole, I'm taking it back. I am taking it back. I'm taking. Recover. It is in page 126. If you go to the chapter, the last chapter, which is chapter 9, page 126, recover your star and your glory. Take back. Some of you have lost too many things. The Lord is restoring them. So be aggressive and command them out. You have lost some relationships. You have lost some victories. Some things you should have been enjoying by now, the devil stole it from you. Some of you have lost your health. Some of you are the devil wants you to lose your breakthrough. Take them back. I recover. I recover. I recover. I recover from the camp of the enemy, from the camp of the witches. I recover. Whatever they stole from me, I take it back. I take it back in Jesus' name. So pray. Be praying those prayers and pray other prayers. In fact, these 3 days, be prayerful. Just be prayerful. Just be prayerful. Make sure you are disciplining yourself to be prayerful. The Bible says in Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 10. Jeremiah 1 verse 10. See, this day I've given you. Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 10. I've set you over nations and over kingdoms. I've set you over nations and over kingdoms. To root out, to pull down, to destroy and to throw down, to build and to plant. Start pulling down. Start tearing down. And that's what we are doing. We are pulling down. We are tearing down. We are throwing down. We are demolishing the walls of Jericho. But after that, he says that build and plant. Build and plant. Begin to use your mind to build good things. Prophesy good things. Recover things. Don't just pull down. Don't just tear down. Now, whatever the witch stole from you, the devil has stolen from you, recover. So just don't be sitting down and wait until we meet. Be busy. Even if it's your lunchtime, excuse yourself from your friends and co-workers. Go to an isolated place. You have your 5 prayer requests. Even if you spend 5 minutes on each one of them, that 30 minutes, your lunch, you can pray your 5 prayer requests and ask the Lord to show up. You can pray some prayers on this book, and it will change. In these 3 days, let heaven work for you. Let angels be busy working for you. Let God begin to fight for you. Engage God, and he will do wonders in your life. These 3 days, give yourself to prayer. Give yourself to fasting and see the kingdom of God. Don't let another year pass by. Don't let another month go by. Don't let another season go by without you fulfilling destiny. Enough is enough. The time has come for you to fulfill your purpose. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord be with you. Tomorrow we are meeting. Tomorrow we are meeting. And Tuesday also we are meeting. Friday we will not be meeting because I'll be in Canada. And remember me as we prepare for the Canada conference this week, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And after the conference, July, those of you in the U.S., July will be in North Carolina, Charlotte, for a deliverance conference. They are now taking, you can call them now and make reservation for a hotel, and they'll give you discount. So go to our website, www.freshfireprayer.com, www.freshfireprayer.com, and you'll find the information about the North Carolina Charlotte conference, and you can call them and make hotel reservation for a discount, so that before it is late, because on the 3rd of July there will be no more discount. May God richly bless you and have a wonderful, blessed week, full of God's blessings, full of overflow of his goodness. And those of you going to take exams, who have court case, those of you believing God, there's going to be a turnaround. The Lord will answer you speedily. The Lord will answer you speedily. The Lord will answer you speedily and show you his salvation. There's nothing for you to worry. Fear not. Only believe, and you shall see the glory of God. May the peace of God be with you. Amen. Bye.
Goodbye.